Hey guys, so today I'm going to be bothering Apari because I have nothing better to do with my life. OMG. OMG. Otto, yes. Here, take this autograph there. Alright, let's go bother Apari. See what he's up to. That's Apartai! Oh my. We know we're close when we have fans screaming Apartai. Oh, look at that. Oops, that's not Apartai. Let's see how we can annoy him. This is hard. Your jammogram could not be sent because his jammer's inbox is full. Try again later. What the heck? When did this happen? Notice me. Trade me. I say yes. Alright, let's see. Let's see if she actually will say yes. I am going to trade her the most insignificant trade I can possibly come up with. Alright, hang on. We need something more tempting. Something really tempting. Alright, how about this necklace? Let's see if she accepts. What the heck? What the heck? Oh, if fair. Oh my god. Skill. Skills! OMG. That's right, you will regret not accepting Wisteria Moon's trade. Everyone thinks that I'm crazy, probably. Oh, hearts? Okay, cool. I loaf you. Wow. Okay, so Animal Jam has blocked my speech. Apparently, it's bad to loaf people. I don't understand why this is bad, but okay. I want to talk to Apari! Apari, please notice me. I need to get my spike back because this necklace is really ugly. It's kind of killing my vibe. Alright, there we go. My classy, non-knockoff spiked collar. Will you be mine? Yes. Yes. Yes, I will be yours. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ship me. Ship me with FLG2. Hashtag Wisteria2G. No. Flisteria Moon. Hashtag Flisteria Moon. Oh my god. This is a fantastic relationship. Let's go to FL2G's den and have a nice date. I loaf him. He is my Animal Jam boyfriend. Guys, Animal Jam dating is 100% safe and effective. So yeah. Cheating on a party. Wow, sassy. Yes, you stole me from Apari. Oh, what do you know? Caught in the act. What's happening here? See, this is why Animal Jam dating is bad. See, I had no idea who this person is. They probably know me. They're probably actually, it's probably a setup, you know? I bet it's Apari on a spare account trying to, see if I'll cheat. No, JK, we're not. No, seriously though, like, no. That's not a thing. Why are there so many people? They're really, like, ruining the date, Mom. I can't even say the name of my lover. How disappointing. Can I have a free spike? Wow. So greedy. What do you get if you cross a vampire and a snowman? Frostbite. Wow, that was funny. Alright. Oh my god. What is this? What is... What honestly is this look? I'm really confused. Okay, cool. Oh, Apari. Let's see what he's up to. Wow, that's disgusting. I would never cheat on FL2G with Apari. Yeah, I am actually. I'm in a serious Animal Jam relationship with FL2G. OMG, awkward. Yeah, 030. The colon L face. That's like the Woot face. Oh my god, what just happened? No! They locked the den! How could you do this? You locked out Apari! That's so rude! Oh well, I guess it's time for our date now, right? Let's have a romantic... Okay, a dinner together. Wow, I'm so good. What? Yes. This is a great start, guys. Get food. This den has, like, nothing in it. Yes. Okay. This is a great start. Well, guys, it's been a while, and my Animal Jam boyfriend still has not got me, food. Let's order. Okay, guys, so, this Animal Jam boyfriend, wants to get pizza, and I don't like pizza, so I'm breaking up with them. See you later. Trade me fairly. Okay. What is even fair? Like, so, like, what should I trade them for, you know? I'll just, like, do some random items, see what happens. Declined? You know what? I feel so rejected. Wisteria? Oh my god, run away! Let's bug Apari again. Oh my god, Logan, we're there. Okay. How do you do this? I want to make the owl face. I'm gonna try this out. Oh my god, I did it. I did it, guys! Guys, I feel so special right now. Look at my owl face. Excuse me! Are you insulting my owl face? Okay, cool. I like that one.
Yes.
Yes, that is so kawaii. All right, I'm going to get out of here and go to this super candy shop thing. I've never been here before, but hopefully I can make some cool new friends, you know? Wow, I really like this penguin style. Hey, what's up? Oh. Well, that's really embarrassing. Squirm just saw me get rejected. I feel humiliated. Moon. Hey, Squirm. You didn't see anything suspicious, did you? What did I walk into? He knows. Ooh, look at all this food. Oh my god, yes. I need all of it. All of it! I'm so hungry right now. I didn't even know this was here. I'm actually so lame. Low-key. Wow, cool. Let's take a look at Squirm's den. I bet it's really bad. Commander Brave Wolf. Wow. Well, this is really, frightening. Is that supposed to be Elmo? What happened to Elmo? Wistar Ear. Oh, alright. I just don't even... Okay, this spelling. I can't. I actually can't. OMG! Wisteria Moon is in the room! Ah! Time to freak out! Buddy Me! Oh my god, so much Buddy Me's. Why does everyone have empty dens? Like, seriously. This is just so bad. Like, who lives in a house with nothing in it? It must be so terrible. Moon, get out. This is my spotlight. Wow! Squirm is a mean jammer. Get out. This is my spotlight. You know what? I'll take your spotlight if I want to, Scrom. Everyone pick me or Wisteria. Wow, that's a cool thing to do. Especially when all the people in your den are your fans. Selfie. Okay, cool. Yes, let's take a selfie. 3 stars. Let her breathe! She is living, you know. Yes, my pixels are living. Let me breathe. Wisteria Moon! Wisteria Moon! Yes, pick me, please. Can I have an automatic? What's an automatic? I don't know what these things are. Here, yes, I'll give you an auto. Animal Jam Rock. I give such creative autographs. There we go. Squirm too cute. I can't. I'm done with life. I am done with life. Well, guys, I have been playing Animal Jam for about 10 minutes. And, yeah, this has been my experience. I'm pretty good at this game, you know? I just, like, walk in random rooms and really weird things happen like this. So, I guess this is somewhat of a test run. But if you like these kinds of videos and want to see all the weird stuff that happens to me on Animal Jam compiled into a video, let me know. Because I might make more of these. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I may or may not have a more normal video coming out soon. But in the meantime, that's all for now. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video.